and are gearing up for a huge parade. TJ Holmes is here with the details. The very first player drafted by the Nationals in 2005. Played all 15 seasons with that team.
Wow.
He's coming out. And this, they got back to the ballpark, cigars in the mouth, holding up the trophy. But this is cool for DC, a baseball championship for them now. And yes, they're going to have a big win tomorrow.